scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Christian!
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. Edge and Christian, their history reaches far beyond their debuts in the WWE.
Well, these guys came up in the business together. They've shared tag team gold on numerous occasions, and I'm not sure that there are two people in the WWE that know each other better than Edge and Christian.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head? What a fierce kick.
What a drop kick!
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Watch out here!
The unorthodox offense!
I don't know if I'd say that's unorthodox as much as it is innovative.
Christian goes behind. Edge is in trouble.
Oh, wow. Oh, look at this! DDT!
And into the cover goes Christian. And Edge kicks out.
Oh, what a smack.
No lack in confidence as Christian, especially in this type of match.
Smart thinking by Edge.
Edge controlling the waist. A venomous shot to the back of the head. Christian has the headlock. What should Edge be looking to do now, King?
Listen, at any moment that size advantage is going to come into play, and then this one's all but over. We got to cover.
One, two.
Christian always wants to steal the show.
And more often than not, he does. This could be big.
He plants him down with authority. Edge going for the cover.
Did you see that? Wow!
What great action we've had in this match.
That'll do some damage.
Christian squeezing down on the head.
Damn!
Christian, 6 feet, 2 inches tall, has speed and experience and will utilize them both throughout the match.
Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him.
Edge taking advantage of the situations that are given to him.
Oh man, look at his face! The pain has to be crippling!
The official starts the count,
two,
and he refuses to let go.
Three.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Say what you will about any superstar in the WWE, but I'll always be a peep, Michael.
You're peep-like, all right.
Huge power move.
That move will knock the wind right out. Can he score the pin? And he kicks out of it. Edge has won nearly 50 championships in his career. That's a tremendous feat when you think about it.
Oh, look at this! DDT!
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. I think Christian needs his peeps now more than ever.
Christian pulls out an amazing maneuver.
Oh!
Christian possesses so much ring generalship. Christian.
Yeah. He's got him.
Just a fantastic suit. Will it be?
One. Two.
Two.
Christian is such a well-rounded superstar with a lot of experience in big matches. Oh, no! Oh, man. That neck's got to be hurt after that.
Driving his skull into the ground. Edge has made a career out of being very opportunistic. He knows how to capitalize on any mistake. Christian has the arm.
Look out! Look out!
Edge from behind. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. Edge at times doesn't seem to care about what the WWE Universe thinks.
Oh, I disagree. I think there's nothing more that Edge likes better than to rile up our fans.
Ah, tremendous damage to the neck. And that punch lands hard. Christian controlling the head. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Edge is in trouble.
What an incredible lariat.
Edge's mind so calculating. At times deranged. But always dangerous.
What an exciting move by Christian. That'll get the peeps fired up.
right down the neck. Oh, look at this.
What in the world did we just see? That was amazing. Edge might be plotting and brash, but you can't deny he's also one of the most gifted wrestlers in the WWE.
Talk about planting your opponent.
Yeah, Christian, let the peeps hear it.
Christian goes behind.
Oh, mama!
Edge is in trouble. Christian likes a fast-paced offense. He enjoys feeding off the energy of the WWE Universe. Counter. Christian saved by speed and experience. Edge is in trouble. What's he planning here?
Edge just egging his opponent on.
One. Watch Christian. Christian.
Oh, that's a brutal headbutt.
Cover here.
One.
Two.
Watch it.
And the knuckles connect. Oh, my. Just raw, unmitigated power.
Oh, right to the gut.
Christian has said he loves to test himself, be it against young talent or seasoned veterans. Christian enjoys a challenge. And an opportunistic maneuver by Edge.
He's going for the pin.
One. And he gets the shoulder up. Edge controlling the arm. The eyes of Edge showing no remorse.
Now with
his shoulders are down.
One. He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
Oh, ow! Ah. Oh, look out!
Oh, my word, what a sweat.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
One.
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. Ouch!
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Oh, man. How much damage did that cause to the neck?
Edge controlling the waist. What impact. Launching himself off the ropes.
Oh, man, he's feeling the pain coursing through that torso right now.
Edge with the arm.
This could be huge.
And a jaw-jacking punch. And the boot connects with the abdomen. Devastating damage to the upper vertebrae. Edge.
And he got all of it. Textbook execution.
Edge.
Spear. Spear by Edge.
One.
Two.
Three.
And Edge picks up the win.
You think you know me?
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is.